Here we go. Here's the chorus. Here we go. Start with C. That's the chorus. Let's go back to the beginning so we can get that. Okay. D minor. And then to E. So we'll just go up to there. Very good. So remember that capo's on the fifth.